Hey, Milo Ventimiglia here at BuzzFeed today. Gonna be hanging out with puppies. My life sucks. And answering some questions that you guys may have about the art of racing in the rain or anything else. Okay, so as you can see, I've got puppies. So let's answer some questions. What do you think? You wanna answer a question? Who do you think you have more in common with, Jess or Jack? Jack. I think it's just age right now. Jess liked to read, but Jack and I, these days, we've got a lot more in common, like love. This is actually pretty distracting. You wanna try this one? Ah. Ah. That's a bad one. Do you still hang out with any of your Gilmore Girls co-stars? No, I haven't seen them in a long time, but I do still talk to Dan and Amy. Amy Sherman-Palladino and Dan Palladino, who created the show, and wrote the show, and did everything on the show. You guys want keys? What's your favorite Jess and Rory moment from Gilmore Girls? I can tell you, it's actually from the episode called Teach Me Tonight. It's when they're driving around getting ice cream and cones and cones. That was a fun episode to film. Alexis and I had a good time. Okay, last one. Who do you think Rory should have ended up with? Dean, Jess, or Logan? None of the above. They're from the past. People. Rory needs to move on forever in life. Okay. Hey guys, thank you so much. All of these puppies, all of these beautiful, beautiful, beautiful puppies that you see with me here today are available for adoption at North Shore Animal League America. They could be kissing your neck just like that. It's really enjoyable. Really enjoyable. It smells so good. Go see Art of Racing in the Rain. It opens August 9th. I know he's excited, she's excited. I hope you guys are excited to go see the movie. It opens this weekend. Thanks.